All right. Good. All right, good. Coming in at you.
My way.
Am I doing it in elbows? So the first thing you got to do is you got to throw those hips. You got to throw these elbows up is what she's wanting you to do. And stay down. All right, now hold on. Leave it out there. So now what I want you to do is I want you to throw this and then your hands, and I want you to hold both your hands straight. Yep. Straight. And then look, then hold it here and then take this hand and go like this. Hold it here? Yeah. Right here. Alright, now I want you to dry swing. Okay, watch. I want you to just go here, not swing. Here, not swing. All I want is that elbow. Yep. Now I want you to go and then complete your swing. All the way. Don't do follow through. Go under. Do it again. Throw those elbows high. First thing you gotta do is get this up. Roll.
Alright.
Alright. Now, I'm gonna throw. I want every ball that I throw to you either up the middle or I want it over the shortstop's head. So I'm throwing you outside intentionally. I'm throwing you from middle to outside because you gotta be able to stay where you're not rolling over. Remember, you're not finishing. You're flattening your back just a little bit.